My name is Akira Kogure. I'm a first-year high school student. I'm as lonely as I look, and I have no friends. I don't have much presence, and when people bump into me, they sometimes don't even notice me. Oh, I'm sorry. The only person who cared about me was...
Are you okay?
Was my senpai, Shizuka Takasaki. She's a second year and the student president of our school. Her grades are excellent, she's good at her job, and looks beautiful. On top of that, she's kind enough to reach out to loners like me.
Here you go. Careful not to drop it again.
Yes, thank you very much. To me, Shizuka-senpai was a goddess above the clouds, but I would end up sharing a strange trait with her. One day after school, as I was walking home, I didn't really think you'd come alone. You're as naive as they say.
You have a lot of people with you. You must be as awful as I've heard. What do you want?
Shizuka-senpai? Oh no! Shigeru-san is gathering people to defeat the leader. He wants you as his right-hand man. Cooperate with us. Leader? Defeat? Are those delinquents trying to start a war? But what does Shizuka-senpai have to do with...
And if I said I didn't want to?
Then we'll make you by force! She beat them all in an instant!
To send small fry like this, he must be looking down on me. So, who is that over there?
I'm...
You! You're a student from our school!
I'm the first year, Akira.
You saw that, right?
Yes, unfortunately.
Alright, why don't we go somewhere nice? It'll be my treat, alright? For secret talks, karaoke is cheap and student-friendly. Now then, you have to promise not to tell anyone what I'm about to tell you. If you don't keep it a secret, you're going to be in a whole lot of pain.
Yes!
Have you ever heard of Silent Riot?
The legendary female delinquent who united all of Matatabi City as junior high students? Silent Riot. It's a name that every young person in this Matatabi City has heard of at least once. In Matatabi City, delinquents used to fight all over, until they suddenly stopped. It was due to the legendary Silent Riot, who had united them all.
I am actually that Silent Riot.
Shizuka-senpai is? But you don't look like it at all.
Right? I've turned over a new leaf. At school, I've decided to become a serious student president. So please, help me keep this a secret, or else...
Don't worry. Telling people about others' pasts isn't a hobby of mine. And besides, I don't have any friends, so I wouldn't have anyone to talk to anyway. So please don't worry about it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Please don't mind me. But why did you end up being their leader?
I'm looking for my prince on a white horse.
What?
My prince on a white horse. Basically, I want to marry a man that's stronger than me. But there were no strong men around at all. So when I entered junior high, I entered the world of delinquents. They seemed pretty strong, so I thought there would be someone stronger than me. But... everyone was so weak! In the end, I defeated them all and ended up as their leader. Everybody looked up to me. But it didn't make me happy at all to be liked by such weak people. Then I realized it wasn't right and quit. And moved on to high school. Now I just want to forget it all.
I feel like a bunch of things are off, but I also feel kind of sorry. Are you still looking for that prince on a white horse?
Yeah. It's not that strength is the only thing, but even since I entered high school, there aren't any strong men.
That's true. Shizuka-senpai is the best student in her grade and trusted by everybody as student council president. A strong man. A man more impressive than her is probably hard to find.
Is it a bit childish of me? Looking for a prince on a white horse?
No, I think it's very cute and feminine of you.
You're surprisingly flirtatious, Akira-kun.
Crap, I think I messed something up. This is why I can't make any friends.
But I'm glad it was you who found out. I'm sure you'll keep my secret. Now then, since our talk is over, we're already here. Why don't we sing?
But I can only sing songs from anime.
Really? What a coincidence! I can only sing anime songs too!
Shizuka-senpai sang songs from anime based on shoujo manga and otome games. I thought it was cute of her, like a young girl with a dream.
That was fun! Akira-kun, let's go karaoke again sometime!
Yes, It would be my pleasure.
Akira Kogure, huh? I'm relieved he seems to be a nice guy. I'm sure he'll keep my secret. But I've heard of Akira Kogure somewhere before. Where was it? Guess it doesn't matter.
Since that day, I've been spending more time with Shizuka-senpai. We'd go to the karaoke together. We'd go to the game center. Sometimes I would help her with student council work. That day too, I was helping her after school.
Sorry about this, Akira-kun. I couldn't catch any of the other student council members. I had to finish this all by tomorrow. As thanks, I'll take you to karaoke. We can go tomorrow.
Yes, I'd love to. Thank you for always inviting me, Shizuka-senpai. Even though I'm such a loner, I'm happy you're so nice to me.
I feel at ease when I'm with you. You already know everything about my past, so I don't need to pretend anymore.
I have lots of fun talking to you, too.
Thanks. It's fun for me, too.
I have lots of fun talking to you, too.
No, I like strong men. Akira-kun is kind and a good person, but not strong. That's why he's not my ideal man. Shigeru?
Long time no see, leader. Well, I guess you're a regular delinquent now.
That's not very nice of you. I've already graduated from being a delinquent.
Even if you graduate, your past won't go away, you know. If the people at your school found out you were our leader, I'm sure you wouldn't be able to stay there.
What is it you want to say?
If you don't want them to find out about you, cooperate with us. I'm going to defeat the current leader and take over Matatabi City. I want you to become a tool for that.
I don't want that.
Then I'll tell everyone that the student president was a former delinquent. You'll help us, right? Shizuka-senpai, you forgot your phone.
Akira-kun, don't come here.
Huh? Oh, just perfect. Hey, grab that loser. He'll be our hostage. Wait, what was that? Shigeru, you've got a lot of nerve trying to go against me. That voice is... Leader, what are you doing here? I go to the same school as Shizuka-senpai after all.
That's right! Akira Kogure is the current leader! He didn't look like it at all, so I didn't notice it. But that was so cool!
Shigeru-san, it's your chance! He's alone now! Let's get him together! You idiot! Even if he's alone, he's not someone we can fight head-on! He wiped out all the delinquents in Matatabi City in one day! I was going to make Shizuka join us, and then sneak up on him! I can hear you, Shigeru! It's nothing! Just lost myself for a minute! I follow you, Akira-san! Fine, I'll let you off this time. But let me just warn you once. This Shizuka Takasaki might have the same name, but she's a completely different person from the former leader. Huh? But isn't that not... A different person! Got it? Yes! Okay, our talk is over. Go. Yes!
Thank you, Akira-kun! Then why did you pretend to be a loner?
No, that's incorrect. I was actually just a loner. I didn't mean to hide that I was their leader. I just didn't have friends to talk to.
But it would have been fine for you to tell me.
Shizuka-senpai, didn't you say that you quit being a delinquent? I thought that you might not want to hear about that world anymore.
How kind!
And besides, I don't think of myself as a delinquent. It was only a coincidence I ended up their leader. When I was in middle school, I was invited when I fought back against one that was trying to take money from me. That would have been a pain, so I wiped them all out and became their leader. I basically leave everything to my subordinates. I'm sorry that my lack of attention caused trouble for you.
It wasn't really that much of a... He defeated them all because it was going to be a pain? Even if I said they were weak, they would still be annoying if you took them all on. It took me more than a year. Akira-kun is stronger than me.
But please don't worry anymore. Shizuka-senpai is just the student council president. If I say it, that's what it is.
He's strong, capable, and he's kind. This is... I need to do it. Akira-kun? Please go out with me. You're stronger and you're so kind. You're the prince on the white horse I've been looking for. Please.
I'd be happy to.
Really?
Yes, I've always been in love with you. You were the only person to reach a hand out to a loner like me. I'm so glad I was able to protect you.
Akira-kun!
And so, we started dating. Shizuka-senpai as the student council president watched over the regular world, while I united the underworld, growing closer while we did so, until eventually we got married.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe if you like this video.